Miss Yucki is all alone in the world. Abandoned by her family, she lives on the streets of Braamfontein, eking out an existence by hawking her handcrafted wares from the pavement. She is noticed by few. This is her story. On a chilly winter's morning, something mysterious happens. Something that will change Miss Yucki's life forever. The wind is rustling plastic packets in a little lost alleyway as Miss Yucki pokes about, hunting for hidden trash treasure. She notices something, not quite there. The wind blows her hair and she shivers as she steps forward to investigate. A small creature materializes in the dust and beckons her deeper into the alley. She hesitates, but follows. Crouched in the shadows, she meets her only friends, the Tokoloshis. They take her in and guide her through the back alleys and under the pavements of Braamfontein, training her in their secret ways. Slowly, Miss Yucki learns to divine through bone throwing and dreaming. She mixes love potions and the Mooty monsters help her gather her trash treasure. Together with her new friends, misguided Miss Yucki parades the urban landscape, hawking her wares from her magical trolley. She has become a professional pavement princess. Urged on by her minions of Mooty monsters, she enters all the Little Miss Beauty pageants and has big plans to win them all. Perhaps one day you too will spy her at Little Miss Turfontein or scuttling through the streets of Johannesburg.